about me by Chris Flair. So today I'm going to talk about my hobbies and some things I like to do. Hi, my name is Chris Flair. I'm in the fourth grade in room E12. I've gone to three different schools. I've gone to Emory Park, Sacred Heart, and this is my second year in this school. And my teacher is Miss Russell. The Flair's family. The people in my family are me, my brother Mark, my dad, and my mom. So I'm not as like energetic as my brother. I'm kind of not like jumpy around, but I could be sometimes. My brother, I don't know what is up with him, but he's kind of weird. My dad is like the same way, and me and my mom are exactly the same. We're not as like jumpy and energetic as my brother and my dad. Some of my personal favorites. I like to hike and ride my bike. I like to hike because like I get to just see all nature and all the trees, all the rocks, and some animals. Like one time me and my dad were hiking and it was like we were walking through a forest with like there was just green trees all around us. And we actually saw a pretty big hawk. It was a baby hawk. I like to bike ride because my friend, he lives a block away, so I bike ride to his house, and then I could go swimming at his place, and he could come to mine, and I don't have a swimming pool, but I do have a jumper, and it's a slide, so you could slide down, and there's like a big a puddle, and you hit the water. I also like going to the movie theaters and snowboarding. I like going to the movie theaters because you get to see movies and relax, like, how many people have gone to the movie theaters in Bellflower? Yeah, a lot of you. And they have like the lounging chairs where you could let it go up. That's the only reason why my dad likes going there, because he just gets to sleep. So when we were watching Star Wars Rogue One, he thought that he didn't see it because he slept the whole time. And I like going to, and I like snowboarding. I snowboard in Big Bear when it's really snowy, and I like going down, like, I don't go down big hills, but I go down little ones. And I'm not as good as I get, but I feel like I could get better. My favorite food is pancakes. My brother, like I said, he was weird. So he puts whipped cream all over it, and then he puts syrup, and then drops blueberries in it, and then folds it and eats it. I don't put anything on it. I just eat it normal. And some games I play are PlayStation and Monopoly. I play PlayStation, I play Call of Duty, Battlefront, Madden. On Monopoly, I'm like the worst in my family. I'm terrible at Monopoly. But I have beat my dad and my brother a couple times, but my brother's beat me more, so I'm gonna get better. Here we're the Yosemite, the National Park. We went on a hiking trail called Mist Trails. They called it that because you see the waterfall? When it would hit the lake, it would make a huge mist and it would kind of hit your face. And when we were walking, we weren't even at the top. We had to go all the way up there and come back down. So I was really tired after. Sports. The sports I play are football and baseball. I played football for about 4 years. I played 2 years of tackle and 1 year and 2 years of flag. I play baseball with my friends this year. I wouldn't usually play with my friends because we were in a different age group. But this year I got to play with them because I moved up, so I got to play with all my friends and we were a pretty good team. I also run track and play basketball. My favorite player is Kobe Bryant. I like Kobe Bryant because he always tries. He never gives up, and always shows a growth mindset. Mm-hmm. I run track. I'm like the fastest on my team. But I don't get satisfied with being that. I try to become better all the time. So I play basketball on the side. That's not one of my main sports. I usually play just football and baseball. But sometimes I'll play basketball. I'm pretty good at it, but I could be way better. My favorite player is my favorite football player is Adoree Jackson. He played for USC, and he just got drafted to the Tennessee Titans in the NFL. Here is a picture of when we were walking out for our game. I think do most of you know Anthony?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like down right there. This is me, and then this is my other friend. He doesn't come to school. You guys shouldn't know him. But this is Anthony, and this is me again. Let's go next one. Some school favorites. My favorite subject in school is social studies. I like social studies because I get to learn about what happened before I was here, and how like what the Louisiana Purchase and how the East was and how the West was in a it was just land, and it was owned by Indian tribes. And the East was, and the Lewis and Clark Expedition. We read a book about it last year, Sacagawea. I think most of us read it. And my favorite book is the Diary of a Wimpy Kid series. I'm not a big fan of nonfiction. I like fiction better because in nonfiction, it has to be real.
Mm-hmm.
But in fiction, anything could happen. Like somebody could end up flying. I don't know. A magic carpet or something like that. My favorite author, Jeff Kenney, he writes Diary of a Wimpy Kid, and he just shows a lot of expression, and he's not boring to read. He shows like lots of expression. He puts exclamation marks, question marks, he asks you questions, and he's really funny too. My favorite recess activity is basketball. Like I said, I don't play basketball a lot, but when I do have the chance, I like to play a lot. So if you see me, I will play basketball sometimes, but I'll be playing handball a lot though. I've gotten better at handball before. I wouldn't be as good. You could ask Joshua. I was never good. Any questions?
No, we're actually not doing questions. So you can say thank you for listening to my presentation.
Thank you for listening to my presentation.
And applause.